Strolls in the backfield. Foles, rush coming. Rifles. At the 30. Alshon Jeffery climbs the imaginary ladder. And Foles is down.
And they had a penalty, roughing the passer as well.
Personal foul, roughing the passer. Defense, number 90.
It is cloudy.
Penalty, automatic first down.
So that's plus 15 on the back end of the catch. But right now the concern is for Nick Foles.
And Clowney's saying, what did I do wrong? He didn't hit him in the head. Didn't carry his body weight down on top of Foles. Lowers his head. That's got to be the call. If he doesn't lower his head right here, I don't think he gets penalized. But by doing that, the flag will come.
The backup is Nate Sudfeld. Young quarterback out of Indiana.
How about this catch by Jeffery? The 50-50 ball, tight coverage by Jonathan Joseph.
That's an incredible grab. Gene Steratore just watched this whole sequence in New York, our rules analyst here at CBS. Gene, your impressions of what you just saw?
I think what Dan had just talked about with Jadeveon Clowney lowering his helmet, I think he hit that right on the head. He's exactly right. If Clowney puts his helmet to the side, I don't think we have a foul there, but that lowering the helmet to initiate that contact in Nick Foles' chest, that's going to bring a flag every time, and rightly so.
Now you hope it's just getting the wind knocked out of him and not a shoulder or a rib injury, but that is right to the solar plexus. And the 15 yards now is huge.
So Sudfeld is in. Nick Foles broke his collarbone against Houston in November of 2014. Check in with Evan Washburn.
Well, guys, good signs here from Nick Foles. He's worked his way through this, obviously made his way to the sideline, taking some warm-up throws. It appears to be more of getting the wind knocked out of him from that helmet to the chest area. Again, looked much better, and he wants to get back in this game right now.
Sudfeld hasn't thrown a pass this year. Fires to the sideline. Incomplete. In the area of Jordan Matthews, and Foles will trot back onto the field. Minnesota got the win against Detroit, 27-9. So with that victory, a Philadelphia loss here, and the Eagles are out.
Plenty of time here with two timeouts to get in range for Elliott.
Still needs 17 yards to get Elliott a legitimate opportunity. 1:34 to play, second and 10. Foles back in. Foles lofts it. Incomplete.